Cheers, Ross Gilder. Thank you. Okay. See, this is a little strange. This is a little strange. This is the first time we ever played in Denmark. It took us a long time to get here. But then we are here, and it's kind of, it's a pop festival, it's a hip hop festival, it's electronic, and there's some metal and everything, so. It's kind of blowing our minds so far. We're not sure what we understand of the whole place, but I think I can see something familiar happening down there. I think that makes sense to us. So let's see what you got. Give it a fucking go. The next song is from an album we did recently called Vanitas. Huh? Okay, rock album, fuck that. I haven't got my glasses on. Okay, so it's not from Vanitas. It's from In the Constellation of the Black Widow. Okay, that worked. It's the title track. much. Okay, I figured it out now. Took me a while. I'm a bear of very little brain. So the next one, this one really is, honestly, from Vanitas. You've probably heard of it. We've been here before. Shall we just get on with it? It's called En Coelho Quies Tu Finisci Pa.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. That ended kind of mellow, so we're going to get right on with it. Back with a really aggressive stop. Let's see you tear it up. On fire and fucking
okay, so if you've ever heard of YouTube, we made a video for the next song. It has nearly 250,000 hits on YouTube, so some of you have probably seen it. That's it, my boy. That's it. So I'm in a constellation of the Black Widow. It's called More of Fire Than Blood. Yeah.
Cheers, guys. Thanks. Okay, so the next song, the title is taken from a guy who wrote a book about an experiment called the Stanford Prison Experiment. I don't know if you've heard of it. If you haven't, do yourself a favor, read up on it. It's all over the internet. It'll tell you a little bit about yourself and the people that you're standing around, if you read it correctly. So yeah, the book about that was called... It was indeed called the Lucifer Effect. This goes out to Dr. Philip Zimbardo. Hope you're out there in internet land. You were wrong, by the way. Right, it's the fastest folk song, so let's hear a washing machine. Come on, you fuckers. I know you've got it in you, come on!
Yeah!
Okay, so according to the internet, the next song is the most popular song we ever did. I didn't know it. Do you know what it is? You see, some of you actually do. We didn't know that, but yeah, you're quite right. From Eschaton into feces,
fuckpick t-shirts,
and urine and nasty more. Between shit and piss, we are born!
Oh!
God we deserve.
The next song goes out to anyone who knows the meaning of black and blue love. Yeah, maybe one or two of you. It's kind of a minority thing, but... Nope. Whatever you consent to, if you consent to it, you deserve everything you fucking get. It's called Volenti Non Fit Inuria.
Really good. Cheers.
Okay, so these will be our last two songs. Before we play them, I'd just like to say thank you once again for making our first show in Denmark an absolute pleasure. We know you had a lot of things you could have done, but you came and saw us, so cheers. We really appreciate it. Well done.
Fuck the Queen. Fuck the Queen, if I remember.
Okay, right, so yeah, they're the last two. We're gonna rattle straight through them. We were Anil Nathrat from Birmingham, England. You were Ross Kilder and Fantastic, so cheers. Go on. This will be our last song. Thank you one last time. Enjoy yourselves. Hopefully you won't die on the way home. That's the best I can do. I'm not very optimistic. The last song is called Forging Towards the Sunset.
Let's get fucking mad. Come on.
Yeah.
You wait there, fucking don't you cunts move anywhere.
Okay, before you all go, can we get a photo with you? Is that all right?